what's up with y'all, man? How y'all living today? Hey, I'm back again, man. Your boy Genius, your host of this year's channel, man. How's it going? Hey, we back with Pentatonics. Hey, we about to check out them doing a rendition of Bohemian Rhapsody live on stage, man. See what they got going on, man. I seen this video, man, and I said, you know what? I have to react to them. And I see that they did a Michael Jackson medley live too, and I'm about to check that out, just not today, just sometime. Just look out for that when I upload it. I didn't record it yet, but when in due time I'm finna record it. I don't really want to tell y'all when I'm gonna record it, because I don't know. But yeah, just look out for that, because I'm about to check it out, because I've seen it too. But let's get into this, man. Not finna hold y'all cool on this bitch. It's 6 minutes long. You know I would like to make these videos too long. Longer than 10 minutes. As long as I got the 10-minute mark, I'm good. When it's like 16 minutes up, nigga, I'm stressed to edit that bitch. Even though it's not much edit. Anyways. Some of y'all gonna say, hey, it's an official video of them singing this song on their channel. I reacted to that official video. It's on my second reaction channel, man. I don't know how far y'all gotta scroll down to find it, but go over there, man. It ain't much videos over there. I just upload like 3 times a week on their channel, so it ain't a far scroll down, but it's over on their channel, man. If you want to see my reaction to the official video that they did of this song, you can go check it out over there.
Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy, cause I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little
came out so long ago and everyone still rock with it. This song is a living legend within itself. Nigga, this song alone. It's a lot of people that don't know who the fuck Queen is. I didn't know who the fuck Queen was. And they got songs out that I knew, not knew verbatim, but I didn't heard on like radio and some shit. I heard other people playing and I'm like, bro, was that? When I realized that it was them singing it, I was surprised, because I didn't know because it's a lot of songs that I play on the radio that I know to this day, but I don't know the artist, because I don't give a fuck to research to see who sang this. So I don't give a fuck, but I know the song. Some of the songs I know verbatim too, but I still don't know the artist. You feel me? And they got a song out that I know, but I don't remember what it is now. They got a song out that I know, and recently I found out that the song was done by Queen, dude. I'm telling you, I think it was like when I started reacting to Queen, I think like 2018. I don't remember. I don't wanna lie to y'all, so I'm not about to guess anymore. I'm sorry. How the fuck you gonna tell me if I'm not back again tomorrow, carry on? Hey boy, my mom will strangle me and keep me in the house bolted, my nigga. I'm not finna leave this house if I'm talking about death. Ain't no way my mama finna let me go. And where's my mama, black and Jamaican? She go, what you talking about? Boy, what you talking about? You talking about, so if you don't see me tomorrow, where you go? You going to the store, you sleeping in somebody's crib? What the fuck you talking about? So you killed a man. I'll kill you before you kill somebody. Fucking me, you kill somebody. I'll slap the living shit out you. I didn't raise you like that, boy. Fucking me. Talking about you kill. What happened, first of all? Let me know the story. Because if it's your fault, I'm going to whoop you on top of that whooping that the police going to give you, stupid ass. You feel me? So, was it self-defense? And what? Anyways. I catch myself doing stupid stuff sometimes. Like, I talk to myself like that off camera, for real, nigga. Like, y'all think I does this for the camera, but I really do this shit off camera. Like, my shit is, my personality that y'all see on camera is me off camera. But just for the camera, I amped it up. Like, I gotta put a little enthusiasm on it. I can't just, like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I gotta get more energy to my personality, dude. So some of y'all, I seen some of y'all be talking about my reactions be fake, nigga. No, that's how I actually act when I'm off camera too. I just amped it up and be more vulgar with it for the simple fact of entertainment for y'all niggas. Character, huh? Singing a song, I'm finna get right into character. I'm finna act how this song is feeling. Right now, this song is feeling very melancholy. I shouldn't say words I don't know how to pronounce. I know the meaning, but I don't know how to pronounce that shit. in the spark. Like, this dude is passionate as the fuck. Hey, look at this dude in the pet. I'm being raked into pentatonics, but I don't know their names. I'm not good with names, so I just try not to remember names. But the guy in the sparkly suit, my nigga, this dude is passionate about this song. Look at his face just now. And you gotta give them pops on top of the performance too, cause remember this shit a cappella. Ain't no drums, ain't no instruments. All this shit is coming out of their mouth, my nigga. I promise you. Song that I can really put up with the song, because this song is longer than the average. Y'all don't know this, y'all probably know this, but back in the day, my nigga, they had like 18 minutes long song, my nigga. 18 minutes, nigga. Nowadays songs is like 320, you feel me? Like 320, 420, like 4 minutes, 3 minutes. That's how songs be, 5 minutes max, you feel me? Like, but nigga, it's like 18 minutes off a song playing back in the day. Right now my attention span, cause right now I know myself, so knowing my attention span, my nigga, I would be done with that song in the first 2 minutes. Fuck you mean, in the first 4 minutes, you tell me I got what, nigga, what? Are you stupid, bro? I got 10 more minutes with this song. I got 14 more minutes with this song. You crazy. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Anyway, shout out to Pentatonix, man. This was amazing. I'll see y'all in a bit, man. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas wanna pop my tires. Blue wings got fly.